bring something. Yeah. Yeah.
Put it up.
Put it up.
And
put it up.
And
I got a place to sit. I've already tried to make it work.
Ow,
and you spread right out of it, didn't you?
I don't know about that. It did help
you. I don't
want
to have that.
Oh, that's
Did that help you get out of your chair?
Yeah. I've had an episode.
You need one for Grandma.
That's true.
I keep telling her it's not going to be comfortable.
It is! Come it's over here try it. It's really not good. Come over here and try it.
Your time. Put it in the middle.
I've done that before. It does, after 2 hours, get a little uncomfortable.
Well, I'm thinking if you lay a blanket in there, that'll probably help.
Oh, yeah.
Because
yeah, I think it needs
it's
to
the
be
wire,
out.
The bungee wires across
like,
your back that
like,
are going to get annoying.
Yeah, there's a lot of annoying
rooms. Right. Right now, are they?
Well, because it folds up so nicely.
Yeah.
It'll be the big one you have in there. Yeah. Like me or
Maggie. Like me.
Okay, that's some needle.
It's like a hammock for your life.
Yeah. It's kind of weird. It feels kind of weird.
I just think if you fart,
what?
It's not too
clean. I'm trying it out. What's that?
I said if you fart, it's not like stuck in the kitchen.
Oh, that's true. That's
she grew up blank side.
They should advertise it that way.
It says, Dear Santa, I can explain.
She is so her father.
Well, the thing is, you can't
no, I meant your comment.
Part, you have to sit above it.
Oh.
In a lot of ways, I am.
My last